guys, this is a spur of the moment mukbang. I don't know how this is going to turn out. We may have music in IHOPs. I don't know. IHOP, formerly known as IHOP, is called IHOB. But my sign over here still says IHOP. But, oh no. This is how my day is going. Right there. That's how my day is going. Leave on the floor, yes. So it says IHOP behind me. Burgers. They do say they got burgers here. And it does say IHOB. So let's go see and check out the burgers. And if we can do a mukbang in here, I don't know.
Okay, you guys. So we're waiting on the burger. But I do have pancakes and chicken fingers. I got the sampler. So I'm so hungry. And all food is nice and warm. I got New York cheesecake. My car is parked out in the front of IHOP. When I came here, nobody's here. Now there's literally like 30 cars. I admit. 7 subscribers so far. People watch my video, which I think is super cool. And the music was really loud, but maybe they turn it down. I'm eating it. Mm. Wow, their chicken fingers are so bomb here. I've never had chicken fingers at IHOP, but they are really, really good. This is like onion rings and cheese sticks. There's no lemon mozzarella sticks. That's good. Well, that music coming. I don't know if you guys can hear me when I do public ones. But yeah, I'm missing subscribers. I feel like the walls are so low. So I'm sorry. I don't have my camera on my tripod, it's on my iPhone. Those are good. But the chicken fingers are. Well, burger's taking the longest. But that was IHOP. Thank you so much.
Of course. Anything you need, please. With pleasure.
Okay, thank you.
So here are the burgers.
So that is what their burger looks like. I got the new one, just plain. I don't know if they've ever, oh, there, it's really, really weighted. Let's try this out. Oh, wow. I'm not just saying this. It's a really weighted, heavy burger. But it's so good. Like, I'm not just saying that either. Whoa. Oh my god. I need to order too much food. Oops. I forgot Coke on top of it. I'm so, like, such a bad YouTuber. I don't even know how I have a career on YouTube. I can't set it up right. Oh my god. That Coke is even bomb. Music's a little loud, but what do you gotta do? I'm here for the burgers. Yeah, she didn't ask me how I wanted it done, but I guess I'm gonna get the burger, I'll get the burger. So good. It's a little, I mean, I like it a little raw. It's medium, it's really, really good. Like, zero complaints. None. Oh my god. I get my hair in the sauce. This food is like really good. I don't want to say that like in a surprising way, but ha ha ha. I think I saw either Vitaly or Logan Paul. Who drives a white G-Wagon? That's a YouTuber. I think I saw them when I came in here. They waved and honked. Did I have my pink G-Wagon? YouTube Live. I got a subscriber who came in here like, are you in the middle of Luca? I'm like, I'm not in the middle one, but I'm gonna start one real soon. It is really sweet. Oh my god, I feel like such a loser at the diner by myself. Everyone's like, where's Jason? Is he here? I'm like, no. He's not. I think my new camera's at home. My camera busted. Oh my god, people always take pictures of my car. Oh. Oh my god, he thinks I'm in the car. One time I did a mukbang in my car and Lane knocked on the window. Oh my god. I didn't look like a subscriber though.
So good, thank you.
My waitress is so sweet too. It's like, I'm a big fan. Everyone's so nice here. I have to, there you go. Oh my god. Can't figure this out. I ordered way too much food. I'm so hungry. They have Belgian chocolate mousse pancakes that are so good. But these taste like a cheesecake. Lighting's kind of bad in here. Sorry, y'all. I just really want to film mukbang in. I don't have the proper equipment. Chicken fingers will always be my favorite food. Always. The breading on these are so bomb. Mom. There's so many restaurants around here. Sushi place. I don't know how long it's been drinking some of these pancakes. I don't even think they put me in. So, subscribers have come in. And it's just high because the car's like right in front. And that's fine. But I see some. They're looking over and they're like, just watching me eat. Literally. I probably hear them in this private patio. Like, they, I'll show you guys after we're done eating. They let me sit in this outdoor patio. I thought the music would be softer in here. I feel a little louder. But no one else is in here, so it looks like it's like my private. Okay, I run to this out. Oh my god. I have to. Shout out Jonathan Shevin, Kim Kardashian's like BFF, because he got paid to promote this and I was all about it. I saw it on Twitter. But when I saw him come here and try it out, like, I'm having him try too. Burger's bomb. Really good. Oh man. The people that was watching me, I was fine. You guys have to understand, I'm a really awkward person too. I just want people watching film me. Like, I don't know what to say. It's not like, I don't know. I'm just awkward, I know that. But I'm so into this. Do I put syrup on these, do you think, or no? I think they are pancakes. I wonder if they even ordered food. And then you always have to check on edge too. Like, you don't know if they're like admirers or they're like haters that want to just like, I don't know, talk shit on you or like embarrass you or like post on their Snapchat to their friends to like make fun of you. So you kind of have to like think of it as that angle too. I'm gonna put some syrup. I don't know if this will taste good with the strawberries, but we are going to try because they are pancakes at the end of the day. And you can't go wrong with syrup. I love watching reactions to my car. They all do the double take. They're so bomb. IHOP is one of my favorites. I don't know why I don't come here. I guess because I have a bad stigma. So many people like kind of dog on it. But I was trying on Twitter, so. It's also kind of funny because I just have my iPhone set up, so I feel like it's kind of. Oh, I look so sus what I'm doing. Strawberry is really making this. I can't taste too much of the syrup, but. It's so good. Wow, I think that the cheesecake meat is more in the middle, I think. I'm gonna sleep so good tonight. I have another lingerie shoot tomorrow. I'm gonna chomp down pancakes. Very me. I don't understand why the music is so, so loud. Like blaring in all restaurants. Maybe because it's so quiet in here, you just hear it more. I would have asked him to turn it down, but I wonder if it's just. Since you watch my videos, I don't want to be like, well. In that case, you turn the music down. By distracting, sorry. So delicious. I've never seen this place. Like, when I came in, nobody, because I'm here on like a Tuesday at like 9 o'clock at night. Zero people. Literally, probably 40 people come in instead of eating. So everyone starts creating pancakes around the same time. I need to be done. The IHOP burger, 2 thumbs up. So good. Delicious. Service at IHOP, really good. Better than even the fancy restaurants I go to. They have Coke products. The music's loud, but it's not their fault. I'm sure that's just how. I'm gonna take a box and take this home because I probably want this in like a little bit. I'm gonna take my bowl out, but you guys have tripod on there, so. Here we go. I love you guys. Thanks for watching. Oh, let me show you guys the patio I'm on real quick. You see? And it's kind of like, they have all, like, some food over there. And it's all kind of set up, like, all private. And so I see people going into the dining room, and they, like, look over. Not even just because, like, I don't even know if they know me, but I'm just saying, like, I literally just look like I'm... I kind of feel like the help back here because no one's back here. And also, it's not, like, it's kind of weird. It's kind of like you're literally on a patio. But, yeah. All right, guys. It's so cool. I annihilated the chicken fingers. I'm done for real. Thumbs up the Zuni if you like impulse mukbangs. I have one that the music is really distracting on from a Chinese restaurant. But let me know if you guys want to see that. I got demonetized because you didn't pick up the music, which I'm sure this will be too, but if you guys don't mind it, I'll upload it. I love you guys so much. Come to IHOB. So this is IHOB. I love you guys. Until next time, here are my kisses. And I love you, fishes. Bye, guys.